shun the ways of darkness. Finally came, it had never been more beautiful. The forest seemed to exhale as she left. Its scents sweeter now than they had ever been. the answer she suspected would change everything. Water was everywhere. It changed the landscape, changed everything. The hall denied her entry. She would not be denied entry. These halls of wisdom still stood firm, though they had been racked by the wave's fury. The looming walls and rising tide overwhelmed her. Water blocked her path. Passage forbidden.
I can't do this. I just can't.
Water changed her path. In ways that frightened her. The more she learned, the less she knew. Trapped, frightened, She ran. I don't know who I am anymore. Mountains rose around her, looming, mocking, taunting. A light shone ahead, a light of power. As it cast her shadow, it soothed her, calm descended like mist. She learned to control the rising swell. The river need not run so fast, and she need not be carried with it. She dealt with the barriers one at a time. New challenges approached her. Claws bared and eyes hungry. would not be overwhelmed.
Thank you.
So much had happened here. So much had been lost.